Hello everybody, my name is Tyson Gowdy, and I am the owner of Yay Sports Clothing and Equipment. We are a retail store that specializes in sports clothing, sports gear, sports equipment, pretty much anything you can think of sports related, we are going to try to have it for you. Some things about me, I used to be an athlete in high school. I was a football player and basketball player, so I've always had a passion for sports, and as I get older I wanted to keep some way somehow in the sports, so I figured this was the best route while also owning my own business. Target market I would set would be 12 to 18 year olds and college students, basically any student athlete out there. We are going to be trying to market our products around them. I know, like I said, from experience of playing sports in high school, I understand how important it is to have the right equipment and have options available to you, especially in a small towns like we live in or by. A competitive advantage I would want to try to set up is to go out and talk with all these other schools, local schools, and set up some kind of partnership with them to where we can offer them gear and equipment and clothing and custem made jerseys and warm up jersey shirts and all that stuff for them school and for all their student athletes. I think that would help us a lot and would also get our name out there and our brand out there a lot more. A request from an advisory board I would want is to have them go out and research to see if any other competitors are have done that and partnered with any other local schools. So maybe we can either try to persuade them to say ours is better or kind of just push them away and focus on other schools or other groups. A management team, I would have Grant Gowdy, my brother. He brings, I think, a lot to the table as he is very creative and loves sports just like me. So I think we could have a very good partnership together. The major thing, though, is I just want to be able to provide people, especially in the small area, with options of anything they were looking for like cleats, basketball shoes, football cleats, football accessories, like gloves, baseball gloves, bats, footballs, basketballs, soccer, hockey, you name it. Hopefully we will have it for you. As we always say at Yay Sports Clothing and Equipment, come shop with us if you want to beat the competition.